Hello, it's me, Grim. I decided it was finally time to do a dedicated video on the F-15. So, no lollygagging. Let's get right into it. All right, so as you guys may or may not have picked up by now, I am what I'd like to call a casual War Thunder gamer. Because of that, I don't know what the meta is with the F-15. What I do know is that I love taking enough bombs to blow up one base and then having my 4 AIM 7Ms and 4 AIM 9Ms to do dogfighting afterwards. It's what works best for me. It's what gives me the most research in Silver Lions. So that's what you guys can expect to see with my funny grim flare. Sorry. So long as no one tries to single out the dead player, I should be good to drop me these bombs. I did it, boys! And now we spin out. What a stupid first match, dude. Can I use my flame? You'll love to see it. Alrighty, timer's done. We're good. Let's go. Ooh, this map again. Same side and everything. I promise I'll try to not break my wing again. Woo! Promises not to overload wings. Starts doing twisties. Oh, he's gonna drop bombs, isn't he? You know what? Let me just play safe and go to the next one.
Air brake on.
Alright. Oh. Real quick. Hold on. Alright, that's done. Evasive maneuvers! Yay! Who? You? Want the smoke?
No.
Hello?
Oh, there we go. That's a kill.
Lock.
No way, dude. Okay, that's one. I don't even know where it went.
Lock.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. I love these missiles. AIM 9M's for the win, dude. C-27 is cutting it pretty damn close. Ooh. Did they kill the C-27? Oh, they did. Hell yeah. Alright, two of each missiles. And a very tasty looking MiG-29. You shouldn't have went up! You shouldn't have went up! No!
Lock.
I love the AIM 9Ms, dude! Best missiles!
Lock. Over G. Lock.
No, I'm dead.
Lock.
Oh, damn it!
Whee!
I lived, I think! I'll tell you what, that was a solid match. No two ways about it. Ooh, that's expensive. Oh, by the way, in between matches real quick, check out. While trying to spade the F-15, I finished researching the F-16. All I have to do is be able to afford it, so I still need about 1.2 mil. Can this missile not be on me, please? Like, please? I'm aware that my air brake is on. Believe it or not, that was a part of the plan. I mean, you couldn't ask for a more perfect lineup. There we go. Please. Radar. Radar, please! Goodness gravy, dude! I don't care about your missiles, he's dying! He's not dying, never mind. Wait a minute. Well, that was a rough match. A radar kind of let me down there. See, say what you want. The AIM 9Ms have been performing miles better for me than the 7Ms. It's crazy how it tops here. My radar missiles are being outperformed by IRs. Okay, a different map. I appreciate that. Yeah, I'll go in with bombs again. If I do bad, I blame it on you, the viewers. Shame on you. Should have told me otherwise. What is that?
What is that?
Me-163B. I don't like to kill planes like that, though. Instead, I'd like to actually see them perform good. So let's root for them! I know a lot of you guys that actually enjoy War Thunder are probably just like, you fool! No, how could you? Kill him. Kill him now. No! I'm tired of the toxic War Thunder players. I won't do it. You can't make me.
Oh,
Whoa! Uh-oh. I might have to, yeah.
Lock.
All right. He's destroyed. I already got a kill too, didn't I? Hell yeah.
Lock.
Doggy's right
Lock.
There. Doggy's right there.
Lock.
Lock. Ooh! I have 4 missiles still. Dang, I haven't done anything with these. Oh! Well, I can't complain. I got like what, a kill? Plus I dropped bombs. I can't complain though. You know what? I did fine. With that being said though, you know what I really want to do? I really want to make $1.2 million so I can use the F-16C already. I like the F-16s more than the F-15. I think I'm going to call it here with the video because your boy wants to grind for the F-16 already. So I'm going to be using my grinder. Wait, no, pause.